invented a product that is an impact absorption device. My name's Fielding Staten, company's Newtonoid Technologies. I was on the highway one day driving down the road and a rock actually flew up and hit my windshield of my truck and cracked it. And you know, I was sitting there wondering, you know, what causes that? That simple physics of, you know, no place for the energy to go, I came up with the product. The ball bearing that will drop on it from 7 feet is 67 grams. So, I mean, you're talking about something that's 9 times heavier dropping on the product.
To begin the demonstration, we went to a local hardware store and we picked up single strength, 3/32 panes of glass. One will have the Absorbud, one will not. Okay, we start with the first pane of glass. Remember, this does not have the Absorbud on it. And this is a 1-inch ball bearing weighing about 67 grams. Look familiar? Yeah, that happens every day, whether it's in a home or in a car. Now we're gonna test the other piece of glass that has the Absorbud on it.
Right now we have 3 US patents and 3 international patents. Our 4th patent is pending. You can stick these on the inside of your windshield, get the benefits of saving some money.